I've seen videos around of people speed killing various monsters or bosses in Terraria and comments saying, oh, I can do this, you know, way faster. So I figured I would do a video on me speed killing the Wall of Flesh with a copper short sword. So without further ado, let's get started. Well, there you have it, folks. That is my killing of the Wall of Flesh with a copper short sword in probably a second or less. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.